Upang lalo pang mapaigting ang relasyon sa pagitan ng Pilipinas at Pransya, muli na namang ilulunsad ang French Film Festival ngayong taon. Narito ang report ni Feamor Tiosen.
Ilang buwan makalipas ang state visit ni French President François Hollande, patuloy na nagiging daan ang mga pelikulang Pranses upang mapaigting ang relasyon sa pagitan ng Pilipinas at Pransya sa pamamagitan ng French Film Festival. Dalawang dekada nang inaabangan taon-taon ang mga pelikulang nagbibigay ng bagong perspektiba, aliw at kakaibang sulyap sa mundo ng sinema.
20th anniversary is something just unique in a lifetime. This is in between the age of wisdom and the age of craziness. So it's a mix, it's a wonderful age. So this is what we are going to celebrate this year. And this is what cinema is all about. It's about serious messages, but also very light messages, the pleasure of life, or this kind of thing. So it's in between. And for us it's very important because it's been 20 years now that we organize this film festival here. And the audience is, I think, quite pleased with it, and every year we have more and more people attending this film festival, and we are very, very happy with this.
20 taon, 20 pelikula. Mula Hunyo 3 hanggang 9, maaaring mapanood ang mga pelikulang magpapaantig, magpapasaya, hindi lamang sa mga matatanda, kundi maging sa mga bata. Malayo man ang Pransya sa Pilipinas, mapapalapit naman sa puso nating mga Pinoy ang mga pelikulang pampamilya tungkol sa sining at kultura, pakikipagtunggali at pag-ibig.
Cinema is one of the greatest pleasure of life. And cinema is also a great chance to open a window on different cultures, to discover different way of thinking, different way of telling stories. So we are going to propose you a large span of French movies, and we hope that you will have a chance and you will join us to see those movies. But we are going to show also an excellent Filipino movie, which is Takloob. So please join us, and we will be so happy to welcome you. Let's enjoy cinema.
Feamor Tiosen, Eagle News.